I've heard stories of girls who grow up happy and well-adjusted.
This is not that story.